Hello, and welcome to this HeavyM product tour. In this video, we're going to discover the basics of the software in just a few minutes. First, let's set up our output display. If you use a projector, select the full screen mode. To simply get an overview of your mapping, choose the windowed mode. Okay, let's start mapping. Use the draw tool to create faces and map your volume. Then, adjust the points with your cursor or on the keys of your keyboard. The faces of your mapping appear in the Layers panel on the left. There, you can quickly rename, hide, or lock them. For simple shapes, just drag and drop predefined faces on the canvas. Now, let's add effects. Group effects are shown in red on the right side of the canvas. There are three types of effects: outlines, filling, and transformation. You can combine and customize them to create unique mappings. Effects are applied to all faces in a group. So let's move some faces in a new group to add different effects. In the sequencer, create a new sequence and reorganize your groups in the Layers panel. Now, let's add another type of content, multimedia sources. In the Sources panel, you can add and store any kind of media content, like your own videos, for example. Multimedia sources need to be displayed in a player shape to appear on your mapping. Connect the video to the player in the Source panel and change the display mode in the Layers hierarchy in the Layers panel. Now, the video is displayed in a group of faces, and we can apply effects on top of the video. Let's get back to the sequencer to organize our mapping. There are two units to set the duration of your sequences, beats or time. Open the settings to schedule each sequence individually. There, you can also modify the transition in, and even apply ready-to-use effects on the whole sequence. Now, let's see our work in action. It's showtime. Thanks for watching this video. You've got the basics of HeavyM. Check out more tutorials to improve your skills and enjoy mapping.